thank you today. But I don't feel sick. Must have just slept really well. Yeah. I felt pretty good, actually. A bit. Too good, actually. Oh shit. Am I? That's weird. I never do this. Even on hot summer nights. What time is it anyway? My god. It's noon. Hold on. And I'm in a guest bedroom? I haven't walked in here in forever. Literally in sleep in the bed. What the hell did I do last night? Oh no. There's someone in my bed. Hold a second. Is that... Did we? No. Oh shit. God. Oh shit. Oh, wait. What happened last night? Let me try and remember. I asked him over here to hang out. Since it was a Friday night, we ordered pizza, played video games. Oh, that's right, he said he was too tired to go home by himself. I told him he could stay here and he could... He took a shower, I made him tea, I gave him a massage, and sang him a song. I don't remember what happened after that, though. Maybe he didn't fall asleep after all. And needed something a little... extra. I mean, touching his back like that kinda got me worked up. I remember. Holy shit. This is crazy, I mean, it's crazy, but... We actually did it. Like, I did it with him. I've had a crush on him for so long. This feels like a dream. God, I wish I could remember this. Like, remember more of it. I may have been more tired than I realized last night, too. Wait, but if he was so tired, what if he doesn't remember it either? I mean, I know I like him. But what if he doesn't like me? What if this is just a one-time thing? Or worse, what if he wakes up and freaks out? Shit, what if he hates me? What if... Okay. Calm down. This is your best friend that you're talking about. The guy you've been through everything with. I'm sure if he doesn't see me that way, he'll understand. Things might be a little awkward, but we'll survive. It will all be fine. Hopefully. But why do I still feel weird about it? I don't want that. That's why I don't want to just awkwardly apologize and move on like it never happened. I like him. I like him so much. I can't even remember last night. feel like it was the best night of my life. I want him to wake up and look at me with his pretty eyes, like he's in love with me. In love with me, and like I'm in love with him. I want him to tell me I was amazing. I want him to kiss me and stroke my messy morning hair and cuddle with me. And then I want him to ask what this makes us now. And I want to answer him and tell him that he's the sweetest, most handsome, most wonderful guy I've ever met. And that I want to be his for the rest of my life. Oh, God. Why am I like that? I've held on to these feelings for so long. And it's like I made some alternate reality in my head where we're together and have the most perfect relationship in the world. All about a guy who might not even like me back that way. He probably doesn't, right? I mean, we've known each other for so long. Never shown that much interest in me. I mean, sure, we talked about getting married and stuff when we were really little, but we didn't even really know what that meant back then. He's always treated me like a friend, a good friend, his best friend. I just need to tell him everything about how I've had a crush on him for the longest time, how my heart flutters when he looks at me, about how I think about him before I go to sleep, and about how I feel like I've won the lottery every time he just texts me. He has to know. He deserves to know. It's not right to keep a secret this important for so long, and from my best friend. The damage is done, and I can't hide from confronting this problem anymore. I just have to wake him up. I just have to wake him up and tell him. Okay, be assertive. Open my heart. You're awake? Good morning. I woke you up because I was rambling. I'm sorry. Silly me. So about this. I know you probably don't remember any of it, but well, it's pretty obvious what we did, and I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I swear I was just tired too, and maybe a little bit worked up. But I... I like you a lot. And not just a friend. I want to date you. I want to be your girlfriend. And I'm sorry that all of this happened. But now that it has, I just have to come clean to you. Please don't think anything weird of me. I would hate to lose you over something so stupid. Stupid. Huh? Wait. Do I remember what happened last night? Well, no, not really. Nothing passed when I sang you a song. Why? Hey, what? Why are you laughing? Wait, you remember what happened? After that, I thought you slept. But you said the song didn't work for you. Told me we should cuddle instead. Wait, I remember now. You wrapped your arms around me and put my head on your chest. All I remember was my heart was beating so fast, it felt like it was gonna explode. I couldn't hold back it. I told you I loved you. And then you. You know, the rest. So, you do like me. You love me? I don't even know what to say. I love you too.